It was the Clintons.
We thought that was a problem.
I said it was the Clintons that caused it, you know, the Clintons.
There's always somebody to blame in there. Our next wonderful poet this evening is Tony Partington. Tony is a poet, editor, visual artist, and life coach living in Vancouver, Washington. She co-hosts the Ghost Town Poetry Open Mic, coordinates poets in the schools, and is the author of two books of poetry, Jesus is a Gas and When We. Welcome, Tony.
Thank you. Woo! When James Brown calls for hot pants. And grown men want grown women inside the pleasure dome, some delicious funkadelic dessert. When Joni says, sex kills, I say, sex thrills. Makes a harlot with no shame for biological inheritance. All lit up by Motown fuel until fire under a skin dance waits for sweat to cool us all down.